Hey girls, come on a spa day with me and my boyfriend. So we went to the Ribby Hall Spa. This place, girls, let me tell you, oh my god, it is gorgeous. You need to go and book it right now. As soon as you walked in this place, it smelled gorgeous, like Elemis, candles, essence. It was unreal. We got these cute little spa robes. This was the inside area. It was actually really, really big, girls. I didn't think it was going to be this big, so I was pleasantly surprised. It has this massive heated pool in the middle, which has like the jacuzzi jets. It has like the spray water, I don't know what that's called, but it's so nice. The vibe in there is just unreal, like it's just relaxing. It's got the spa music on. The aesthetic was just really nice. Gorgeous outside area where you can get drinks, sit in the sun. It was really, really cute, like such a good little spa day. And it was only £55, guys. I didn't even say that at the start. £55 for this. It has a little foot spa area, and then it does have this ice shower, which I did not do. It's our little spa day at Ribby Hall. We did actually chill afterwards and watch the sunset, which was really cute.